Hi everybody, thank you for joining me. This is my Target haul for this week. So I decided to get the six L'Oreal. So they are $3.99 each, and when you buy three, you get a $5 gift card. So I used two off of four coupons from this week's insert. So after I'm doing the deal twice, you only pay $11.94. and then you get $10 back. So it's $1.94 for all six of them, or 32 cents each. I also did the Garnier Fructis deal. So this is very similar. They are $3.49 each. When you buy three, you get a $5 gift card. I did that deal twice because we had the four off of two coupons. So after coupons, it will only cost you $8.94. and you'll get back a $10 gift card, which will make it a $1.06 money maker. So, and then on top of that, I also got one of those Enjoy Life brownies. So they are $3.99. I use a $3 coupon from the Enjoy Life website, and then so that cost me 99 cents, and I got back a dollar from Ibotta and a dollar from Checkout 51. So that actually became a $1 money maker. So on top of that, I actually hit perks with my Target. So I redeemed it and actually got 10 off of a $10 beauty. So I used that with this. So this actually became a money maker for me. So we can look at my breakdown. So if you can see here, I got six L'Oreal. So that was $23.94. I used $12 worth of coupons, which came to $11.94. I had the $10 perks reward, which brought it down to $1.94, which I use in gift cards, and I got $10 back in gift cards by buying the six. So that was an $8.06 money maker. For the Garnier, with the $12 in coupons and the $10 gift card, that became a $1.06 money maker. And then with the Enjoy Life, it was 99 cents after coupons, but with the Ibotta and Checkout 51 rebate, it became $1.01 money maker. So for overall, for all these items, it became a $10.13 money maker. If you don't have the perks, a lot of people don't, just by buying all these items, it will become a 13 cents money maker for all of you. So we can just go buy the receipt. So you can see there's all the L'Oreal. There you can see my perks that came out, the $10. So I paid $1.94 in gift cards. This is the Garnier one. So then you've got the three Garnier there, three of them over here. So it became $8.94, and then I got the $10 back, so that was a money maker. So this is my Target haul for this week. Thank you.